Hi, I'm Joe Bass from the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I've got a nice boat here we took in on trade. A great little party boat. It's called a fishing barge by Sun Tracker. Built by Tracker Boats. You can see them in your Bass Pro magazine. Nice unit, 21 foot, got lots of room. What's nice about this, you can tow it with a half ton truck. It's not as heavy as it looks. It's got a nice hookup up front with surge brakes. It's not electric, the surge, which is kind of nice. Electric brakes, you have problems when you're backing into the water, but with surge brakes, you never have a problem. It's got a nice little crank up for cranking it up onto the trailer when you're unloading it in the water. Basically, you just set it in the water and you drive it right off this thing. It's designed to load and unload very easily. It's got an access to the boat on the front. It also has access to the boat on the rear. And later he'll come up on top of the barge and I'll show you some of the features. But you can see how roomy this thing is. It's all aluminum constructed with aluminum pontoons. You got a nice big cover over the top that you can walk under. As I'm walking through the coach right here, you can see it's got lots of room. All these chairs swivel. Now, as we look at the motor in the back, this is a Mercury motor, 50 horsepower, which is more than enough power to push this through the water. They come standard with a 40 horsepower, but you can upgrade to a 50 or even a 60. This one's got a 50 horsepower on it. So you can probably trip across the lake at about 25 to 30 miles per hour, depending on what the weather's like. But what's nice about this is how many people you can put on top of this unit. And you can fish off this. You can probably get it. A dozen people on this thing fishing all at one time. What an awesome day to have your old family up here fishing. It's great. It's a lot of fun. What's nice, we've got lots of storage here. There's a big storage area right here. Here's another top cover for right here. This actually folds out, and that cover comes over through this whole area right here. It's kind of nice because this has got live wells front and rear. You've got a rear seat right here somebody can fish at with a live well right here. So you can keep whatever you catch right in here. It keeps it alive the whole time while you're out on the lake. It's also got some rod holders here. So you can stand up your fishing rods and use them, you know, as you start to exchange your baits. One thing that's miserable to do if you fish for any type of panfish is trying to retie up new lures. It's a pain. So being able to have a place where you can have two or three rods already set up is the way to go. The whole deck is carpeted with indoor-outdoor carpeting. Easy to clean. Got a nice big bench right here. So you can see the whole family right here. And you got a nice table here with places to put cups or pop, whatever it may be. Here's the control station right here, steering wheel, all of your lights. This is called the helm. So in boat terms, this is the helm. One thing nice about this also, it comes with a Hummingbird fish finder. And it's got a CD player right here so you can listen to music while you're out rocking and rolling out in the water. So you get your fishing done early in the morning, and then it's fun time after that. You turn on the CDs, you break out the pop or whatever it is that you drink, and it's family fun time. It's got a little sink right here. You can clean your fish if you want to. There's a little pool right there, so the water's gonna leak down out of the boat. Kind of a nice little feature. You got two swivel chairs up front with a battery compartment right here. It also has another live well. Excuse me. So again, you can keep your fish alive up here. Comes with a 55 horsepower trolling motor, and the trolling motor is actually remote control. So you can have the trolling motor here mounted up on this little aluminum bracket. This swings open like so. But the controller, you can put the controller all the way back here if you want to. It's all foot control, but it's electronic. So you don't have a wire going to, it's all wireless. Great boat, great fun boat. Come and see Joe Bass. They got a great deal on this. We don't stock boats here at the RV Corral, so we just want to move this unit. So come in and make me an offer on it. Ask for Joe Bass. When you do, I'll make sure you get your free gift.